Hello, and welcome to our informational video on the band program at Rocky Mountain High School. My name is Scott Schlupp. I'm one of the two band directors we have here at Rocky. I'd like to thank you for taking the time to watch this video and let you know that at the very end, I'll have our contact information. So if there are any questions that you have that aren't covered, please don't hesitate to contact us. We'd love to see you as part of the Rocky Band family, and we can't wait to begin working with you.
I'm Sutton from Rocky Mountain High School, and I have been in band for 3 years. And let me just say, it has been such an amazing experience. It is so welcoming. I was really scared going into freshman year, and I decided to do band, and it was the best decision probably of my life because I made so many friends, and I just had so much fun in high school.
Hello, my name is Kenyon Sherman. I'm also a band director at Rocky Mountain High School. At Rocky, we offer 3 concert bands that all meet during the school day, as well as a percussion class that meets during first semester, and then during second semester, those percussionists join one of the 3 concert bands. Outside the school day, we offer some classes for students to take if they wish to, and those include 2 jazz ensembles and various chamber ensembles, ranging from quartets or trios up to percussion ensemble, flute choir, clarinet choir, trombone ensemble, stuff like that. And those meet outside the school day and are optional for students to take. All 3 of our concert bands combine to form what we call our spirit band. The spirit band plays at athletic events, school assemblies, and other events. And for a lot of students, that spirit band is one of their most enjoyable parts of the band program. For other students, it's the concert band side of things, or maybe jazz or chamber. So we have lots of different offerings for students to be involved in.
The opportunities at Rocky in band are endless. There's so many of them, and you get to choose and learn about what you can do with music and how to reach out to community with this music and things like that. It's a really truly amazing experience, and I really encourage you all to do it.
I love Rocky bands because we have such a good community. It's so super fun, and we just bond. I've met so many amazing musicians, hardworking people, just amazing, and we just make such good music and have so much fun.
One of the questions and concerns we frequently get from incoming students or current Rocky Music students is regarding scheduling and concern over not being able to take the classes that you need or the classes that you want to be able to take and be in music for all 4 years. And I won't go into great depth now. I'll say if you'd like to talk more about this, I'd be happy to. I frequently talk to students and parents about scheduling and provide different options to make it work. I would like to, however, now show you a schedule of a previous student. This is a student that graduated from Rocky Mountain High School. You can see this student took 10 AP classes, shown in green, 6 pre-AP classes, shown in purple, and also Calculus 3. And all of that, depending on the college and the scores from the AP tests, probably added up to about 40 to 48 college credits by the time this person was done with high school. And you can see he was also involved in men's choir and brass quintet. That's labeled as period 5 and 6 outside the school day, as a junior and senior. Took 2 summer classes by choice just to open up some room in the schedule. That's not required. And this person was also a varsity athlete. So it's very possible to do lots of things, take lots of classes, and be involved in music.
Every year, when we say goodbye to our graduating seniors, we hear over and over about the family they had in the Rocky bands. This is not an accident. It's a key area we focus on and is part of our Lobo Way. Building this family starts the summer before your freshman year, when you'll be contacted by your section leader and your personal band mentor, who will be there all year to help you with everything from finding your first class to any help you may need understanding a math or science problem. We believe that the program's success is built on the success of each individual. Throughout the course of the year, you'll have many opportunities to bond with your band family at events like our music camps and going out to IHOP after a Friday night football game. And as you'll hear from some of our leadership, it's these friendships that they make in band that they will cherish most from their time at Rocky. We have a saying in the program that band is life. We believe that by being in band, you'll be developing all the lifelong skills that colleges and employers are looking for. From being organized, working well in teams, being creative, and having great communication skills. We truly believe that our mission is to help our students become the best people they can be using the wonderful medium of music.
some of the people that I hope to have in my life forever, I did meet in the Well Student program. And I think that that's just another really special thing about the program that can be different from other schools, is that Rocky really has just like a way of connecting people. And especially in band, it's really important to have that connection right from the beginning.
Finally, I just want to say that we are a family and everyone is accepted for who they are, and we all just love each other, and it's such a great place to be.
We believe that every student should be involved in music if they want to be, and so at Rocky, between our various course offerings and having two band directors, we're able to provide a variety of opportunities for students with different levels of ability or experience. And so if you've been playing your instrument for several years, maybe taking private lessons or just gone through your middle school band program, we have ways to challenge you and continue to encourage you to grow as a musician. And if you've never played an instrument before, or maybe you played for 1 or 2 years previously and then didn't play for a couple of years for whatever reason, we have a place for you too, and we'd like to still be able to involve you in our program. So reach out to us or sign up for the class if you're interested in learning an instrument and have a desire to do that. We'd love to work with you, and we'll work with you with wherever you're at, whatever previous experience you have, as little or as much as that might be.
The community created through making music is unique, and it is hard to get in other places. It relies on teamwork and trust, which comes naturally through being in band.
Band is life. And I've learned a ton not only about music, but about how to live life to the fullest and how to work towards goals in my life.
We are very proud of the long tradition of wonderful experiences we can offer our students, from playing at sporting events to performing wonderful concerts. It's not unusual to hear Rocky Band students playing in the community and at events around Colorado. The Rocky Bands are known as some of the top bands in the state and region. And with that reputation has come invitations and performances at highly select concerts and events like the Millennium New Year celebration in London and performances leading up to the 2008 Olympics in Beijing, China. The Rocky Music Program is also a proud recipient of a Recording Arts Grammy as one of their signature schools. We have no idea what honors will be bestowed in the coming years, but we are confident that we can offer some unparalleled experiences for our students.
The experience is absolutely amazing. I had the opportunity to even participate in an honor band last year, and that was so incredible. I still have friends from Colorado Springs and Denver now that contact me from time to time. The Rocky groups get to go out for lunch and bond over that, and the music that we played was just so fun.
It's really fun to go to all the football games and just have that band camaraderie and to be dancing in the stands and yelling at the top of your lungs. It's just so fun.
I have loved music my entire life, but I truly found my passion when I started making it. I am truly grateful of all the opportunities it has given me, and I look forward to many more in the future.
We're just one big, happy, crazy family, and we would love to have you.